tigers were to form the cradle of civilization.
Arcadians long ago conquered Sumer, took control. Sargon led his armies in their chariots. They rode by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Persian Gulfs where they found ancient ruins underground. Archaeologists did lots of excavation down by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, both the Euphrates River and the Tigris River used to flood, bringing lots of fertile mud. But the problem was that water washed away the crops. Dams and levees made it stop when it was dry, they'd irrigate. Fighting over water led to war between the city-states.
Cuneiform
is ancient writing that tells us Sumer city-states were always fighting. They were the first civilization in Mesopotamia. Then came the Akkadians, who started Empire Mania.
Akkadians long ago conquered Sumer, took control. Sargon led his armies in their chariots. They rode by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River,
near the Persian Gulfs where they found ancient ruins underground. Archaeologists did lots of excavation down by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River. King Sargon got real old, told his sons to take the throne, but the huge Akkadian Empire would fall out of their control.
Then came Hammurabi, who would take the command. Hammurabi was the king of the Babylonians, man. Babylonia was the land where they told you, you obey Hammurabi's code, praise Hammurabi's code, break Hammurabi's code, and you'll be saying, oh no.
Akkadians long ago conquered Sumer, took control. Sargon led his armies in their chariots. They rode by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, near the Persian Gulfs where they found ancient ruins underground. Archaeologists did lots of excavation down by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River, by the Euphrates River.
Babylonians built roads, they traded grain for gold. They kept themselves united under Hammurabi's code. Hammurabi's code, Hammurabi's code.